guys. We're here at South West Rocks. We're staying at Horseshoe Holiday Park for 4 nights. We're staying on site 46, which is this one here. It's got beautiful beach views, the amenity block across the road here. 34 and 35 are also really good sites. They're on the lower level and they have really good views of the beach. These sites here are the ensuite sites, but the en-suites aren't actually on your site. They're part of this little amenities block here. So you've got your private bathroom in an amenities style block. If you're worried about the wind, apparently these sites down here, adjacent to Back Creek, are really, really protected. So if you're worried about that, they're awesome sites and have really, really good views of Back Creek and the beach. The beach over here is an off-leash exercise beach, and you just walk across the bridge and go along and your pooches can have a swim. In terms of location, the holiday park is a 5-minute walk from town. You've got everything there that you want and need. Ruby and I went for a walk in the morning and we met Karen and Irene from Good Vibes Homewares. They're beautiful women and such a lovely shop. We actually picked up a beautiful little candle that they actually gifted us, so thank you so much. The Winnebago smells amazing. And yeah, so apparently they've got some markets on today, so I'm gonna go and check them out. And yeah, I'll show you around South West Rocks.
Sipping on sunshine.